Brother Abdul Azim mentioned that his sister passed away several years ago. May Allah have mercy on her. She has children. His parents were still alive. They're old though, who have some wealth. They don't know what to do. Should they give some of their wealth to their grandchildren because their mother died, who is actually their daughter, okay? Or what? Because if they die after a long life without giving them a share of the inheritance, writing them a wasiyah for innocence, they will get no share. Yeah, according to the Sharia, if the son dies in the life, within the life of his father, then his children have no share in the inheritance of the grandfather because their father died before their grandfather. But according to the Egyptian law, and there is something called al-wasiyatul wajiba anyway, they give according to the local law, the children, the grandchildren will get the same share. To get out of this confusion, it will be best to determine a similar share of the daughter whenever she was alive, or for innocence, if they are still youngsters, they need some fund for their education, for their future life, and the grandfather is wealthy and his children are well off, and he wants to give his grandchildren who lost their mother something extra. Since they are not officially among the heirs, he can write a wasiyah and give them as much as he wants within one third of his position. Because the Prophet ﷺ said, لا وصية لوارث. And officially they are not among the heirs. Number two, the Prophet ﷺ approved to Sa'd ibn Abi Waqas radiyallahu anhu to give a wasiyah only within one third of his position, one third of his wealth. When he said, فَالثُّلُثُ يَا رَسُولَ اللَّهِ, he said, نَعَمْ وَالثُّلُثُ كَثِيرٌ. So the maximum amount that you can write in your wasiyah, in your will, to be distributed outside the inheritance, which is the right of the heirs, is only one third. And none of the heirs have any right in a wasiyah. If they have already a determined share, they do not have any, the person does not have any right to give them any wasiyah. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.